Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to convert a table to a chart in Microsoft Word, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure and a little more information. First of all, we have a table here and this is an organized table. So to convert it into a chart, click on Insert, then go to Object and click on the downward pointing arrow associated with it. Select Object once again. In the Object Type list, scroll down to Microsoft Graph Chart and click on OK. The second you click on OK, you would notice this window opening up and a chart appearing here. So this window will allow you to change the position and the index of the chart which has been created, and the chart will appear here. Now even if I close this window after making the necessary edits, I can still change the position and size of the chart. But it will need a few seconds to replicate the changes. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.